Yeah, a little bit on the breezy side, but not as windy as it was yesterday. We're 78 degrees right now. There are some 80s in the state. That's going to be in eastern Oklahoma, where it's 81 in Tulsa. Stillwater, yeah, that's not necessarily eastern Oklahoma, but it's 81 there as well. The rest of us are in the 70s. It drops into the low 70s. Far western Oklahoma out in the panhandle. We do have scattered showers and thunderstorms generally to the west of Oklahoma. A few of them skirting the panhandle. That's the trend tonight, but you know what? By this time tomorrow, a lot of what you see out here, out in western Oklahoma, is going to be across eastern parts of the state and central parts of the state as well. So, shower and thunderstorm chances, they're going up. Might want to get the lawn mowed tonight, or at least early tomorrow morning. Highest chances will be tomorrow through Friday. Lower chances then later on in the weekend, but they never really get out of here until about early next week. But the best chance will be tomorrow on into Friday. Your rain chances tonight, oh, the highest will be in the southwestern part of the state. Then a low chance western Oklahoma. We'll stay dry here in the central and definitely in the east. And then rain chances tomorrow, they go up. We'll start the day dry here in the metro. But as we get toward lunchtime, that's when the rain chances kick in, and they'll really start to increase by tomorrow afternoon at this time. So a pretty high chance central and west, lower chances to very little chance in the east. Overnight lows, much like the last several nights, will be pretty mild in the 50s, and highs tomorrow. Well, we're not going to be quite as warm as we were today. This is a couple of degrees above normal at 73, but I anticipate more clouds and, of course, that chance for showers and a few thunderstorms. So the highest will be in the east, low 70s around here, upper 60s to lower 70s in the west. For the metro tonight, dry, partly cloudy, 57 will be the low. We'll start the day dry, 59 at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, but look at the rain chances coming in by lunchtime, a 40% chance, 67, and a 60% chance by later in the afternoon, a high of 73. Now you're thinking, hey, it's April, we have storm chances, we talking severe? Not really. Doesn't look like these will be severe. They'll have the bigger threat for perhaps some heavy rain, but severe weather threat is pretty low with this system. Highs on Friday, it's going to be cooling down. We have a cold front moving in, so we're talking 60s and 70s. Here's the position of the front on Friday with still a pretty decent chance of showers and thunderstorms with it. That front does sag south by Saturday, so we'll be on the cool side, so plan on some fairly cool weather with highs in the 60s over the weekend. So that's kind of a change from what we've been having. So scattered showers and thunderstorms mainly in the afternoon tomorrow. Best chance will be across western Oklahoma, a high of 73, so cooler than today. Friday showers and storms, heavy rain possible. Again, there'll be some areas that over the next few days could pick up anywhere from an inch to 3 inches of rain. 71 will be the high on Friday, 68 on Saturday. Rain chances still there, a 50-50 shot for showers and storms. There'll be some dry hours as well. And then we go on into the rest of the weekend. Notice how the rain chances start to come down just a little bit more. But to hang with us, Sunday, Monday, and again on Wednesday.